Republican. Congressman David Young. And you said David was a great guy. He's another one, fellas. He's with us. He's with us all the way. When you said David to Congress, he voted to cut your taxes, cut your regulations, take care of our veterans, our veterans. Veterans Choice. We got Veterans Choice. After 44 years, we got Veterans Choice. He voted, thank you very much. He voted to secure our borders, stop the visa lottery horror show. Can you imagine? This is legislation. They put names in a bin. We pick names. You think they're putting their finest? We get these people a lottery. Can you believe? We want a merit system. We don't want a lottery system. We gotta get some Republicans. And he voted, and he believed this is somebody. He's not into the American military, but we are. We are really into it. But David is a true champion of the military. He loves our military. He loves our vets. David, get on up here, David. Come up. Come here. Tax me opposed our massive tax cuts. That's why her name, she was born with the right name. And she wants a socialist takeover of healthcare, which is going to destroy our health. Cindy Axne is totally controlled by Pelosi and the extreme Washington liberals who are bankrolling her campaign. Totally bankrolling her campaign. If you want to stop Nancy Pelosi from becoming, can you believe this, the Speaker of the House? No! And you need to vote for David Young, who is a terrific, terrific guy. And you also need to vote for a great friend of mine who really, through just force of will, got us to put up millions of dollars to build a dam to stop your flooding in a very important part of Iowa, Congressman Rod Blum.